in the prior confirmation, I was concerned that she was outside the mainstream. And as a result of our meeting for an hour together and reviewing her testimony before Congress, I became convinced that she's within the mainstream. She's also highly qualified, intelligent, a capable person, and I wish her the very best.